In the last few minutes, the rugby union has issued a statement saying that Lawrence Dallaglio has resigned as England captain, but he's categorically denied either dealing in drugs or using them. The move follows 3 hours of talks between the rugby union and Dallaglio about allegations in yesterday's News of the World. A news conference is going on at Twickenham now. We'll have a full report on the ITV nightly news at 10 to 11. Join me then.